Man, Chris is a good dude, man. He like the dopest, you know, he doing his thing, man.
The dash a digi, the schedule busy, my head in a hoodie, my shorty a goodie, my cousins are crazy, my cousins like Boogie. Life is amazing, it is what it should be.
Okay. It's 5:15, y'all. It's the first day of school. Today, I don't know if I should do a school vlog, y'all. I'm still not even comfortable with vlogging in front of people. I don't... Hey, what's up, bud? You're ugly. Oh, y'all got my headphones in. All right, what you said?
Are you going to school?
I might go to school.
What you wearing?
That popsicle shirt and some jeans. That's what we rocking today, man, for the vlog. You feel me?
Simple.
Simple. So I'm slight. I'm new up and coming, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be that nigga that everybody be like, oh, that's Splashboy Chris, he's that nigga. And I'm be like, yeah, man, you know, I'm that nigga on the tube, you know what I'm saying? They got the, you know what I'm saying, big bank.
Boy, if you don't
get- Yeah. Hold on, let's get the Kermit close to the mic. Yeah. Mm. Yeah. Hold up. My turn. Cruising down the street, 4D, video on repeat, coming here, you already know I gotta take a girl I keep. I don't know what I'm fucking saying, but it's okay. I smashed your girl and you're gay. Alright, y'all, I'm finna go ahead and get y'all my morning routine. So, yeah, we finna go right now. 3, 2, 1. Oh, snap. Oh. How we get here?
Cruising down the street, what a freak, chopper on the seat. With a beam, let it eat, bustin' on repeat. Nigga talkin' talk, but he's sweet. Had to on my heat, I just want it.
Alright, y'all, just brushed my teeth, just did my hair a little bit. Now I'm finna go ahead and hop in the shower real quick. Alright, y'all, I just got the shower. Now I'm finna go ahead and get dressed. 3, 2, 1. Hey, I ain't gonna lie, we need another cinematic, y'all. Let's get it.
First day back to school, baby. I'm not even gonna lie to you, bro. I'm a little shy to hold my camera up, bro, but it's all good, bro. We gonna thug it out.
As y'all can see, you know what I'm saying? We ain't got no accent to bust. I ain't gonna lie, we ain't got no accent at the bus stop, bro.
Hey, say what's up to the vlog, man. Hold up.
But she finna, let me chill out. Let me take a few steps back off. She slapped my damn camera and shit. Hold up. What you got to say to the vlog, man?
Suck a dick.
Boy, if you don't get.
Damn, I like a light skinned nigga for real.
You far from light skinned.
What you mean? I did a hair video and my hair was curly.
No,
my hair was curly and it made me light skinned.
No.
See? Look, see that shit?
You're not light skinned.
I'm like brown skin. I'm like in between, so I could choose if I want to be light skin or
dark. No, you can't.
I can't?
No. Don't put it on.
All right.
You just have to say that you're fine. You're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because...
All right.
Came through dripping. Came through dripping. Came through dripping. Diamonds on my wrist, they dripping.
Ice. Oh, fuck. Why you took a screenshot? Your ugly ass. Nah, bro, look. What my kill said on Fortnite? What my kill said on Fortnite? I said.
Nick, put your mic up. He said what I said on Fortnite.
This nigga can't hear, bro.
Oh. No.
He said ACs.
Nigga, apparently, I can't chop on him now, because he, look at him.
Nah, yeah, not
Chris.
Now I gotta fire you up. Now I gotta fire you up, bro.
Renicia Hudson.
Renicia.
Alexia. Yeah. What?
Alexis.
Whoa, I'm like, whoa, I do not care about a hoe. Grab me a Sprite, hold a foe. And we just get to the dope. Designer be stepping and kicking my toe.
Say, man.
Say, man.
You see boys on the vlog, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, man, let him know.
Shout out my mama. Yeah,
let him know. That nigga in here like Tupac, dear yeah. Mama.
There you go, man.
Damn. Yeah, we finna get a good ass thumbnail. Let's get it. GG.
Hey.
Hey, man, you know what I'm saying, man? Hey, Splashboy and his whole full of fame. Hey, we're gonna be on our local park shit today. I feel you.
Oh, God.
Hold up. Now, look. You feel me? We out here making big moves, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Big moves. Hey, got a video coming your way.
For
hey,
sure.
Y'all niggas stay tuned.
Hey, what's up with the fit, bro?
The fit? Hey, let them know.
What's up with the slots?
Okay. This is where I'll go down, you know what I'm saying?
Hey.
On that court right there, I dropped about 45. On Ridge Point.
We're doing this shit, nigga. I'll try with shit. I'll net your fucking mouth, nigga.
Oh, he's gay.
Oh, wow.
Hey. Danny, you spitting this shit? Goddamn. But look. How many points did I jump on this court, bro? Hey, how many points did I jump on this court? I dropped like.
My nigga dropping by like a good 30 a game.
30 a game, bro. Hey, they don't call me Splash Boy for nothing, bro.
They call that boy
Splash Boy Chris.
Know what I'm saying? Feel me?
You're
not even up, bro.
You want the good camera angles. I got you. Hold up.
I got you.
What's up, CJ?
I'm scared of the camera and shit.
Ooh, stop it. Oh, snap. Let me pull this up a little close. Hold up, man. I need some light up in this room. Hold up. We need some better light. Oh, yeah. Ooh. Back at the crib, you dig what I'm saying? We back at the crib, you feel me? Somebody stole my chargers. Somebody stole my phone chargers, so now I can't charge my phone. But look, it don't even matter. It don't even matter because when I was at the school, man, it's something that I noticed that's so crucial, okay? Now, there's a whole lot of new girls that go to Hightower. And know what that means? That opens up more opportunity. When I say opportunity, I mean pranks, man. I mean pranks. I'm telling you, bro, it's so many girls that go to Hightower, which means I'm finna do so many pranks, bro. Hey, y'all look forward to some pranks coming soon. But yeah, one thing I do gotta say, bro, is that I am hella tired, okay? I'm not even gonna lie to you, I am hella tired, y'all. Bro, I literally felt asleep like 3 or 4 times today at school, bro. That's crazy, bro. Like, I really need to get more sleep because I literally be going to sleep like late and it just be having me stressed out and just like tired. So like, that's why in the vlog, like I couldn't really be myself. Like, you can see in the beginning of the vlog, like, you see my eyes was red and stuff, you know what I'm saying? Cause I was tired, like I barely got sleep. You know what I'm saying? Like, I literally went to sleep at 9 o'clock, woke back up at 2 o'clock, and I couldn't go back to sleep. And I think it's because of my summer schedule, how I used to sleep. My sleeping schedule is all tight and messed up. Cause I literally, hold on, let me get straight this time. Storm y'all. But yeah, my sleeping schedule is all thrown off, bro. Like, I literally messed up my whole sleeping schedule cause the whole summer, I was going to sleep at 4 or 5 o'clock. I'm talking about barely getting no sleep. I used to sleep all the way to 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock. And that's really not good for your body, you know what I'm saying? So I'm still working on my sleep schedule, y'all. Hopefully I can get my sleep schedule back on point soon because, bro, this tired, stressed out feeling I be having when I'm at school, it just be throwing me off. Like, I can't really be myself. I can't really, like, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, y'all look forward to a Smash or Pass drop in
after this video, which is gonna be the next day after I drop this video. So y'all look forward to this video, bro, cause it's gonna be lit. Like any other time I do a smash or pass or rating, y'all already know we get lit on that thing, man. You feel me? But yeah, I'ma get back. Yeah, I'ma get to y'all niggas in a little minute. Matter of fact, I'ma see y'all niggas tomorrow. I'ma either see y'all niggas tomorrow in a couple hours. Most likely tomorrow because it's school now and I can't do no double posting. So yeah, I'ma see y'all niggas tomorrow, alright? Deuces.
Shop around. Yeah. Design it down. Dribble drum. Yeah. Dribble drum. Yeah. Killing me, ho, need to cop paramedics. New Fendi runners, I fit air blitz.